Jasper Alberta, two men and four ponies on a long, lonesome ride to see the high country and learn of her people, the ways that they lived there, the ways that they died. And one is a teacher and one a beginner, just wanting to be there, just wanting to know. And together they're trying to tell us a story that should have been listened to long, long ago. How the life in the mountains is living in danger from too many people, too many machines. The time is upon us, today is forever, tomorrow is just one of yesterday's dreams. Cold nights in Canada and icy blue winds, the man and the mountains are brothers again. Clear waters laughing, they sing to the sky. The Rockies are living, they never will die. Up in a meadow in Jasper, Alberta, two men and four ponies on a long line.